They were signed with Vertigo, weren't they?
One, two.